What the hell happened here? EXCELLA, what's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, EXCELLA, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
From, I like these QTs. Keep you on your toes, man. I've got a feeling it's going to be an L2R2. There he is, an L2R2. It's so close. Oh my god. We made it.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Man, that was intense. Whoa! That was close.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
Alright, calm down. Calm down. Remember your training. Let's get the hell out of here. Yeah. Anything in here? Nope. Yeah.
You did
that. I can't leave us so close to completing this. I always say that when I get to the end of the game, which is, you know. Just feels like it's been ages to, like since we've been at the marshland and all the other stuff we've done. Sorry, I'm just thinking.
Take it!
Okay!
Anything here?
Take it!
Okay!
Yeah, I don't know, it's just like when you first start a game, it's like you know you've got like all that story to like do, and when you get to the end of it, it's like, like the progression you make. You know, I don't know, it's hard to put into words. I know, it's like
my
a feeling.
God. Look how big it's become.
Whoa, shit. can get to us, press the square button. That's what I get for trying to talk. Oh. Getting here. That herb. There we go. Really could do with some ammunition. Maybe some in this locker. But yeah, I've still got Inside to complete. I ain't forgot about that game. And Daylight, which I don't want to fucking play, if I'm being honest, but I will just sit down and probably just do that in like. I just want to do it in one sitting. Right, hang on, this guy. I knew he wasn't dead. All these guys aren't dead either. Tell you what, though. That's why I just want to place that. There we go. Here we go. Come on. Fuck you, bitch. Whoa. Shit. Shit. Oh no. Fucking hate these things. God damn it. Just got this. Run! Oh shit. Get back, you fire beast!
I'm coming!
Shit!
Don't be reckless.
Run past the motherfucker! Try and lure it. Come on. Come on, you stupid thing. I'm probably wasting these. God damn it. Stay back. I can't believe I wasted all them fucking my ammo. All them grenade launcher things on it.
You need to be careful!
Yeah, no shit. Come on, you big bitch. God, look how much ammo it's soaking up. I can't afford to keep wasting ammo on this thing. Please die. God damn it. He'll feel that in the mind. This is bullshit, this bit. You better give us some good ammo after this. Fuck it, man. I just wasted how much ammo on that motherfucker.
I owe you one.
Let's just like it, man. It's not even worth the time. Tell you what, I'll take that.
I need ammo.
And I'll take that.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
And I'll take that as well. Fuck it. See if I didn't even do shit. Fuck! God damn it! Oh, see that?
You need to be careful!
You need to. Oh! This game just feels bullshit when it does stuff like this. Like, I've been shooting the fuck out of it. It got 12 grenade rounds. Even a boss wouldn't take that. Hey, look. He's stupid now.
I need help!
Hold on!
Thanks, partner.
There we go. Fuck's sake. Fuck it, just eat me. Eat me! Eat me! I'm sorry, I'm restarting this bullshit. I'm restarting from the last checkpoint. I don't care. That was bullshit.
Persistent son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
Okay, so yeah, we'll just go through here right quick. I think I might have missed that before. Pissed off about having to restart that. Well, I'm not going to edit it out of it, I'm just going to keep on going. Actually, it was quite quickly. I thought it was going to take ages to load.
You grab it.
Okay.
Right. Combine these. This guy ain't dead. Oh, it looks like he is. Give me this. Give me the loot.
Take
you take that.
Roger.
Can't pick up anyway.
My
get
God.
Me. Where's the duck?
Look how big it's
become. Right. So let's do this. Oh my god, look at him, he got... You just got the fuck out, man!
Take this!
Fuck, here it comes! Run! Oh, that's the way you do it. That's what I should have done before, man. That would give Sheva these.
Thanks, partner.
Don't thanks again. I'm not reading that shit. I'll read this, oh, just quickly. I'm not gonna bother. Sorry. I've missed loads anyway. The automatic navigation's being engaged. I can't operate it. Alright, yeah. We had to kill that anyway to get through here. I just thought we could run past it. Right, there's a bullshit bit coming up. I just know it. They're just like basically the throw all the guys at us. It's too quiet in here, man. Just know something's about to happen. We're about to trigger some bullshit. I'm not going through there yet. So I'm gonna there's some stuff in here where yeah, something down there.
I owe you one.
Shit. Yeah, I meant to be going over there. So there must be something behind this door that's worth our while. Oh shit, we're having to open that. Damn, I'm just double checking I have got all the ammo out of this room. Because I'm going to need it for this next bit. I actually am enjoying this game. Just sometimes I see like this is like I'm not enjoying myself. Like this gets a bit of pain.
Roger,
we just might have a chance.
Is this some bits?
Devices on the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose.
Is this some bits where I'm just a bit tedious? That's all about this game. That's all. It's not a perfect game, but it's still good. I think when I first played it, I'd only played Resident Evil 4 prior to that, and playing it now, I can kind of see why people didn't like it. I can kind of see the faults in it. Before, I was just like, yeah, man, it's dope. You go around shooting a lot of people, fight some bosses, but yeah. Oh shit. Squiddy! Whoa!
That thing is huge! Do you really think we can kill it?
The fuck? Let's get up here, love. What's this shit?
It's all on you, Chris! I got your back!
Come on! It's like that. Get out of the way, you silly girl. It's like some out of Gears of War, the Hammer of Dawn. Ooh. Glam. Piss off now. Alright, there we go. Here we go! Yeah! Got it? Of course it isn't.
Chris,
do more. Hurry up! God damn it. Shit! Charge! Oh fuck's sake, this bit of bullshit. Wait, there's a duck. Whoa. Right, pick that fucking thing up. Come on. Come on! There we go, we saw him. Got it! It's two more, isn't it? Oh, it's getting ready to fire. Guys, raise the duck fist. Come on. room. There we go. One more to go. For fuck's sake, man. These fucking squid bugs. Squiddies! Whoa. Right, it's ready. It's ready. Right, should be alright, girl.
Take it.
Okay.
One guy. Big ugly fuck. Come on. Here we go. That's it. Unless it's gonna be one last hoorah. Oh look.
Come on,
okay.
Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Here we go. Yo! Fucking die, you beast.
Come on,
okay.
Is that it? Crovy's herbs, it's dropped. For fuck's sake, not more of these motherfuckers. Whoa. Whoa. Why didn't that kill it for? Can't use you on your herbs.
Are you okay?
There you go.
You grab it.
Roger.
God damn it. Hurry up and die. Come on, is that it? I think that's one, must be one more hit. You bastard. Come on, you fucking bastard, you sweaty fuck. Okay, no! No! Shit! No! Die! Oh my god. Whew! Did it. Our final chapter coming after this. Hope you enjoy. Anyway guys, I will see you in the next video in the final part of chapter 6. We're going to take down Wesker. It's going to be great. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Peace out, homies.